Did you know that you can make your own vertical garden to maximize the production of food in any small space?